Hello, it's Clayton from Shy Twist. Next, I'm making a lightsaber. I'm using a ruby red 260. That's one of the jewel tone ones because you can kind of see through it. And then a black 260. This is going to be the, you can make a double lightsaber, you know, the long one or the short one if you want. I'm going to make the long one. So you inflate it all the way. If you want to make the regular one, what you would do is find where you want the blade, you know, and just twist there, and then you know, break off the extra and tie it so it's shorter. I'm making the long one, so I'm going to leave it whole length in it. Go ahead. This is the black. You're not going to be using a whole lot. I mean, you're not going to be using this whole one, so it doesn't really matter how much of an end you leave. But make sure you leave at least, you know, 4 or 5 inches underflated so you have enough room to do all the twisting. So you start with a 1-inch pinch twist. Try and find just off center. So right about here. Alright. You're gonna fold this around and then twist it together. Just like that. Depending on how much time you have, if I don't have a lot of people, I'll make this more detailed. So I'll do about a 2-inch bubble, followed by 2 pinch twists. Qualitex only makes black and jewel tone, so they squeak more, but you know what you're gonna do. Then make another bubble the same size as that first one, and then another pinch twist, and you're gonna wrap this around. Take this, put your thumbs together right here, snap it off. You can tie it or you can just wrap it. I usually just wrap it with these because they're probably going to pop them in about 10 minutes anyway. But there you go, lightsaber. Like I said, with the I added the extra pinch twist to the handle. If you're in a hurry, just don't add the pinch twist. Just make this bubble, this length instead of putting these in there. I mean, they usually won't notice. I don't have a picture. My picture isn't with the detail. That way, if I don't have time, I can make it simpler and they don't notice. If I do have time, then it's, you know, bone. They think it looks even cooler. But, lightsaber. And like I said, if you want to make it simpler, okay, you can do this before or after. I'm going to do it right now. You take and twist off where you want it down here. And then, like 8 inches or so, 6 inches or so from that. You got to make sure you're holding on to this, you know, with your arm. And then just snap it off. Grab where you twist it down here and let go, and then tie it off. Then you grab your scissors and you just trim the excess. And then you've got, you know, a single lightsaber. So, may the force be with you. Thank you for watching.